women can walk freely on the roads at midnight is when we have truly achieved independence. It has been 70 years since the official independence of India, but we really doubt if we have truly attained the same. Our gathering is a motivation for all girls who tolerate harassment silently. The first thing a woman needs to do is to express that she will not brush it off anymore and that she deserves respect as a human being. We need to show that we can stand up for ourselves even in tough situations.